festival when you start. Someone say 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3 festival.
Okay.
Okay.
We're going. We're rolling.
Oh, festival!
Do you
need
tomorrow at 5:30 in the morning?
I can't find the high shoes.
I don't know what I eat.
That's Tremere's corner.
That's my corner. There's a lot of stuff there.
Melody stuff.
Rachel's corner.
Oh, yeah, don't forget my Charlie. Charlie's on the bottom.
If you're watching this, get me high chews.
No one's going to see this until after festival's over.
I don't care.
And so you think you're able to survive this best by being a prince or a princess. You listen, see.
There's no escaping tragedy. And even if you put in heaps of effort, you're wasting energy. Because your life, as you know, it is ancient history. I have suffered in this
There's no J!
Wait, there's a long sentence here. There's got to be a J. We will happy replace whichever you prefer. Package, simple, guaranteed. Tell us what you think.
The snack.
This is the final product.
I mean, oh my god. I showed up to Walmart.
Cuties.
How do you get your Mara? How much money do you have?
I only have $21.
I'm dead.
20.
Yeah.
And one.
Good
morning, everyone. It is November 21st. 5:12 in the morning, and we're about to go to festival.
Yeah. Yeah. You have anything to say, Marion?
Like, what are you doing?
I'm walking.
Hi.
I see you have mended your ways and are now horizontal.
Oh,
I have.
So she's moving up on. That's what we like to see.
Watch next year, senior year, she's gonna have an actual camera.
Catherine, why do you have corn?
Tucker gave it to me.
How we doing? It's festival day.
I'm doing good.
That's my roommate.
Oh. How we doing, everyone? It's first day of festival.
There's a head of the vlogger. There you go.
Hi. That's the festival. Cool kids.
Oh, I only brought the face mask we bought yesterday.
Okay, go this way.
We on the bus.
I got the switch.
Yeah. And we are off. We're officially rolling on our way to the Gaylord.
There's so much coffee.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm excited.
Whoever's around you can help you, okay? So keep these. You can find me.
Oh my god, vlog.
How are we need to vlog?
Are we ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Is this a vlog?
Yeah.
Hi, vlog.
Over here.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, you want to do
it backwards really quick?
We have to have a photo shoot.
Look at them with the fishy. Hi, sexy.
What? You heard.
For the camera, right?
For the camera.
For the camera.
For my fans.
Go, go, go.
Bro, you're going to land on your head.
That was so cool.
Okay, but we're halfway through our first session. We're taking a water break.
Oh my
we
God.
Just learned half of the choreography for Nicest Kids in Town from Hairspray.
Let
it's
me
so
do
much
it.
Fun.
Let me do it for the vlog.
5, 6, 7.
I was out there by myself.
Was enticing. It was intricate. It was
good.
Yeah. We're about to watch Matilda.
There it is.
Oh my gosh, we're about to see Matilda. We're here. We're in the ballroom.
We're about to see Matilda.
It's dinner time. Anthony. Rowan and Deborah can be in my vlog.
Hi.
Hello, everyone. It is currently 7:29 p.m. We are about to witness the opening. TJ, stop it. The opening ceremony. We do it.
Yeah!
I'm vlogging bingo. Blackout, baby. All red. You know, red is the color of anger. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left.
I have 4.
Called it.
Y'all see the, like, intensity in her eyes?
There are people getting ready.
And it goes. Who's calling
me? The people. I'm quitting.
I'm going all the way back to Tioga, and I'm never coming back.
You have to understand the way I am, I'm hair. A tiger is a tiger, not a lamb, I'm hair. You'll never turn the vinegar to jam, I'm hair. So I do what I do. When I'm through, then I'm through, and I'm through.
Now?
Toodaloo.
Our child.
We're in.
My babies.
Thank goodness. I don't think everyone's gonna get in. I think we're gonna turn away.
We didn't die.
We're like towards the back, and we were in the front of the line. That's how many people are here.
The
show's about to start. About 50 minutes. Never seen it before.
And when we all share custody.
And then one's just...
Urinetown time! Yeah! It's Urinetown, bro!
Look at that though!
That's
beautiful!
Okay, guys. Now we can discuss the show. Now we can vlog.
We can discuss the show. I thought the show was...
Good morning, everyone. It is the last day of festival, Saturday, November 23rd.
We are tired.
Yeah, it's 10:44. In the morning, we're about to do our OAP workshop at 11. But for now, I'm going to do an unboxing of the Ben Nye kit I just got.
Welcome to my unboxing of my Ben Nye cream makeup kit. As you can see, the packaging is really nice cardboard. It is TK3 Olive Light Medium Cream in parentheses.
Is that the right shade for you?
I think so. We're going to start with... Nose and Scar Wax. No idea what that is. We have this. I have one of these in my makeup kit at home because I stole it from the community kit. I should probably return that. One of these, which got taken from my personal kit during When I Play. We have powder blush.
Clown white.
Cream clown white. Ultra light. And then we have my cream shadow, my contour, and then we have the Shinsei Ivory Cream Foundation, Japanese. I'm not Japanese, so I don't think this will work. Olive Fair. I'm pretty sure this is the one I want to use the most. So that's pretty good. And then finally, we have some random color wheels.
That'd be good for bruises.
And then we have a powder puff, which I also lost in my personal kit during When I Play. Wow, there's a lot of, I don't know what this is.
Those are sponges.
And then we have spirit gum remover. Hair color, if you want to be old.
Of
and a
course.
Bunch of brushes, more spirit gum, liquid latex.
Ew, no, never put that on your skin.
Then what is it for?
To put on your skin.
Then we have dark blood. Then we have our translucent powder. And that is all in the cream makeup kit. I am very excited to be using this in my future productions, basically just When I Play. See you next time I unbox something, which will probably be never. Bye! Salsa dancing, and now we're gonna go to ICE, and I'm really excited. Ah, we're here.
Yeah.
go to On the Blocks.
I don't think we can.
We can.
Whatever that is.
2020, here we come. Yeah.